this here is the LO400L from Loba Motorsports. It's a KO4 hybrid. At first glance, it looks similar to a KO3 and probably has some KO3 modified parts on it. If I turn it like so, we can see that the bolt pattern here has been modified, so you can actually put a KO3 stock CAD converter or KO3 type high flow CAD converter on here. So what they've done is they've changed the bolt pattern on two of the bolts. See it better from here. So this part of the old bolt, they left that in there, and then they've drilled a new hole here, and same goes on one of the other bolts as well. And then they've machined parts of the flange here for better clearance. On the compressor side, we can't see that, but you have a custom CNC'd compressor wheel. On the exhaust side, we can actually see it has a larger wheel here that's also clipped. If I flip the turbocharger, we see that we have a modification to the actuator. You see there's a customized bracket here. Suppose it's also customized in terms of actuation. Other than that, you have the stock KO3 sensors, so the blow off is in the stock position and so on. The last visual, at least, modification is you have the outlet here. So they machine off a portion here with the muffler or silencer goes, taking that away, and there's now a additional pipe here. So there we go.